Miranda Weaker, Amanda Wilchin, Shelby Kellerberger, Jenna Luthold, and Alyssa Barron-Scott. Open the door. Thank you.
Thank you for making the trip out to join us here tonight. We hope it's an enjoyable night of music for you. Given the way the weather has been the last 2 months, we weren't necessarily sure this was going to happen the way it does every year. I have to give credit to all of the ensembles. Because of late starts, early outs, no schools, ice storms, negative freezing temperatures, and everything else that the major is throwing out at us, they missed probably half of the normal rehearsals that they would normally have to prepare for this concert. So the fact that they put together what they did in half the time as normal is a big testament to what they're willing to work hard under extreme circumstances. So I really thank them for that. Just a little update on some things that happened earlier in the year. In January, several high school students traveled with me to Grove College Institute Center for the Northwest Iowa High School Honor Choir. It was held at York College. The guest conductor this year was Dr. Ryan Pearson from Morningside College. And I think I can speak to the kid that went along that we all had a really fun time. They got to learn some really exciting music and experience upper-level music with their peers. So, I do have their certificates from that day. So, if I call your name from going to honor choir, please come down to the front. Isabel Metzger,